This kind of comment is the equivalent to saying that soup is only for sick people. Yes, obviously it comes down to personal preference, but it's blatantly obvious with the way that the trend is going in professional golf that pretty much 90% of golfers will be using the claw grip by 2025.